Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Winnie Chris Pratama. Today, I would like to present about development of learning conventional media through the media platform of ingestion. The first topic, abstract. The background of this research is the students get difficulties in remembering and understanding biological material, especially human digestion. Based on the rationale above, this research aims to describe the involvement of the teacher's activities during the implementation of PASEL as a media to improve students' learning outcomes. To describe the students' learning assessment after the implementation of PASEL media, to describe the student responses during the teaching and learning process when the PASEL media is applied. The next topic, introduction. Biology learning as a part of science training is expected to be a physical for students to learn about themselves in their surroundings as well as the prospect of further development in applying it in everyday life. Biology is a part of science that studies living things based on the level of organization, including their interaction with the environment. Biological scientific products are in the form of collection of facts and concepts. So, the PASEL media causing us a solution to solve problems in class 11 in science learning material about the digestive process in humans. A PASEL is a picture that is divided into pictures that aim to hone thinking power, train patience and get used to sharing skill. In addition, PASEL media can also be called educational games because it is not only for playing but also sharpening the brain and training between the speed of the mind and the hand. The next topic, research method. Okay, the first methods. This study uses a classroom action research method, and the second procedure. This classroom action research methods procedure consisting of planning, treatment, observation, and reflection. And the three, data analysis, observation set, and analysis of test result. And the fourth, research result. The result of the implementation stage consists of teacher of activities, student, and learning outcomes. The next topic, discussion. Based on the data, it can be seen the percentage of student activity completeness from cycle 1 to 3 hours increase. The ratio of observing student activity in each cycle always increased from 55% in cycle 1, 75% in cycle 2, and 85% in cycle 3. It shows that student activities in learning biology using PASEL media have increased better than before. The next. With an increase in student learning outcomes, student understanding of concept and material will also increase, and students feel more interested and happy when social student learning takes place with the use of PASEL media so that they are easy to remember and understand important things in the material given by the teacher, especially material on digestion. And the last topic, conclusion. The use of PASEL media in social students learning can increase teacher activity from cycle 1 to cycle 3 so that it can improve student learning outcomes. And the second, the use PASEL media can increase student activity from cycle 1 to cycle 3 When learning biology on this basis material so that it can improve student learning outcomes. Number three, the use of learning media, namely using puzzle media. I think that's all. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.